Welcome to the sewer system. Down here, the job is to keep things moving. Get it? Moving? But when people flush wet wipes, sanitary products, cotton swabs, facial tissue, even dental floss, things come to a stop. It can all end up right back in your home or even in our lakes and rivers. Ugh. So put your personal care products in their place, in the garbage, and join the I Don't Flush movement.